And a generally favourable reaction to the Murdochs' unprecedented grilling before a British parliamentary committee has sent News Corp shares up 5%. Analysts pointed out that Rupert Murdoch appeared to show his 80 years, but most say the Murdochs gave as good as they got.
A police escort ushered Rupert Murdoch to his day of reckoning before a British parliamentary committee.
This is the most humble day of my career. And all that has happened, I know we needed to be here today. James and I would like to say how sorry we are for what has happened.
While Murdoch ate humble pie, an alleged comedian tried to hit the billionaire with a shaving foam pie. In an appalling absence of security, Wendy Murdoch sprang to her husband's defence, striking the man, foiling the stunt. It was a sideshow to the main event, an attempt to make the Murdochs, Rupert and his son James, account for the News of the World phone hacking scandal. Murdoch's defence was that he was not responsible, the fault was with others, and he's not going anywhere.
I feel that people I trusted, I'm not saying who, I don't know what level, let me down, and I think they behaved disgracefully and betrayed the company and me, and it's for them to pay.
The hacking of the phone belonging to a murdered girl has clearly rocked him.
I was absolutely shocked, appalled and ashamed when I heard about the Millie Dowler case.
The 80-year-old offered an insight into what makes him tick when he spoke of his father.
I was brought up by a father who was not rich but was a great journalist. And he, just before he died, bought a little small paper, specifically in his will, saying he was giving me the chance to do good.
And his son, James, supported his father when he became agitated.
Sorry, I'm trying to just tell it up to you, gesticulate.
And his wife also tried to calm him as he struck the table.
Who are proud and great and ethical.
The session lasted 3 hours.
In the wake of Rupert Murdoch's performance, opinions translate to money and the company's share price. The impact was immediate. The corporation's stocks rose as investors rallied.
We've seen the share price increase 5% today, a great relief after getting battered over the last couple of weeks.
Similar gains in the US too, but this high-stakes drama of power, money and family still has a long way to go. Mark O'Brien, 10 News.